read about this one before, in a book. It's got a novel name, the Crichtonsaurus.